I wrote this song about my days, my childhood days in Sugar Holler, and how I'd like to go back to those old days. The song is simply called Sugar Holler.